Emergency Children's Surgical Hospital in Entebbe was opened in April 2021 and offers free pediatric surgical care in the country, where more than a half of the population is under 15. Health representatives from regional countries met at Entebbe Children's Surgical Hospital to commemorate 1 year of service delivery. The event was attended by the Minister of Health, General Thacheng, who noted that more than 1,000 children have been operated on in the country, and she urged parents to freely access the services. Mr. Cheng said the Children's Surgical Hospital, which will only be accessed by referral, is among the 5 specialty hospitals that the government planned to put up as a part of its plans to increase specialized hospitals.
Surgical Children's Hospital is extremely important to us. It was constructed to provide services to children in the region, but because it is within Uganda, the Ugandan children have been able to access it first. As of today, over 1,005 surgical operations, major operations, have been carried out. Parents out there need to know that this hospital is for our children, and the services here are free of charge. The services here are specialized services for conditions that cannot be worked on elsewhere in our regional referral hospitals or the national referral hospitals.
The Health Minister, Dr. Jenruth Acheng, has said the newly built Children's Surgical Hospital in Entebbe will provide increased access to pediatric surgical treatment for children in Uganda and across Africa with special surgical cases for free. She said the hospital has been finally opened to the region, therefore other regions are allowed to access the facility and at a free cost.
We've been referring patients to the Salam Center in Sudan for heart surgery, and our children have been receiving surgery at the Salam Center free of charge. But also, now that the pandemic, you know, has relatively gone down, it is a great opportunity for us to market this facility so that our communities out there get to know that they can access this facility and get services free of charge. But as information keeps on coming and spreading, not only do we want to market this hospital in the language that is majorly used in the central region, but we want people out there to know, using the local language, that there is a specific hospital for children where children with special surgical conditions can be attended to.
Rosella Misio, the president of Emergency, says they have a challenge of finding some medical professionals due to their inadequacy in the country. She says over 1,000 children have undergone surgery in a space of 1 year.
For the first year, the hospital was not yet working at its full capacity because it takes time to set the system, to train the staff. But we're almost there, and so we are ready to open also to patients that are coming from other countries and are badly needing this kind of services. Well, they're doing fine. We have an agreement with the Uganda Art Institute, and with them we have agreed on having fellowships, 1 year fellowships for surgeons, anesthesiologists and cardiologists at our hospital, the Salam Center in Sudan. And so at the moment we have 2 of them. They arrived a few months ago, and a group of 5 nurses to be trained in specialized settings, so intensive care and operating theater.
However, she's expressed the need for more medical workers for complicated surgeries and diseases. Story compiled by Godfrey Sempi Jantebe for the news.